Hello, beautiful friends. Welcome to Leo Padio. It's Coco here today. I'm back, guys. My voice is back and I'm so happy. I know it's not 100% fine, but at least I can speak now. That's the best part, and I'm going to focus on that. Recently, I was thinking, while we were happily enjoying spring season with beautiful flowers and nice weather, summers were peeking in, and we did not realize when it actually sneaked in and kicked our happiness. It's mid of April, not even mid of April, and more than 40 degrees. I don't know what we're gonna do about that, but one good thing about this season is we don't have to layer up and we have a little more visible area on ourselves to adorn. So my style mantra this season is going to be minimalistic and cute. So I'm going to start by making this very cute leather bow bracelet. It's 5 minute job. Literally took me 5 minutes to make it. Even a child can do it, I promise. So if you want to know how I made this, then keep on watching.
You'll need two leather strips, mushroom studs, hot glue, and a decoration stud. Take two strips of leather and it should fit your wrist. Make one hole on both the sides on one of the strips. Now take a mushroom stud and fix it in one of the holes. It will serve as a fastener. Now take the other strip, glue its ends together. Now put some glue on its base and stick it onto the base strip. Now put a drop of glue in the center of the circular strip and press it down, making it a bow. Now glue the decoration on top of it. And you're done.
So, wasn't that easy? 5 minutes. Was I wrong when I said that? No, right? 5 minutes and you're done with a very cute leather bracelet for yourself. You can definitely stitch it if you have some stitching skills and you know how to handle leather. And you can definitely change these decorations. You can use bows and stars and flowers, whatever you like. A lot of things are available in the market these days. So if you like this video, give me a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe. And I'll see you next week.